Here we are on the train eating peanuts. We're at this cute little cozy table. In this eating car. And we're actually on the night train. And we're going to be spending the night in a cute little cozy cabin, which I will show you a little bit later on. Patrick, how are you feeling right now?
Hungry.
Really? Are you hungry?
Okay, go ahead.
And how much did you pay for these? Hermus.
Cheap, just $4.20.
Really? So you paid as much for this as you did for the Coke, basically? So Patrick, if you could spend a whole night here until midnight, can you describe for us how you would want that to go down? Like,
it would be instead of these lamps here, we'd have candles.
Aww.
We'd have two big old glasses of wine. And we'd have a cheese plate, cheese and meat plate. Fresh bread, butter, warm still from the oven. Why are you cross-eyed when you're thinking movie?
Am I really?
Yeah.
I don't know, because I'm looking...
I think you're cross-eyed. Oh, you're just focusing on the... Oh, okay. Yeah, that's fine. That's funny. Yeah, that would be... Maybe it would be just chatting. Or maybe play a game here and there.
What would you want to talk to me about?
A game and just kick your ass. About...
So we would have nothing to talk about?
About Amsterdam? What are we going to do there? About the past 2 or 3 weeks in Switzerland? How you liked it? How much you hated it? I don't know. Figure out something. Maybe we'll just sit here making silly movies.
I think that was a hint.